battle. They punch at one another, and here we go.
That could be some kind of a carryover from that first penalty occurring, Gene, when the Islanders, or when Smith cross-checked that Islander on in the crease when he was down. And there is a very hard-nosed player for the Islanders, and I'm sure that he might want to leave a message to Greg Smith of the Flyers that he's not going to tolerate that. And they're getting some pretty good punches in. Kerr throwing the most. Big Smith, 6 foot five of him, is hanging on more than anything. Kerr threw the most punches. Neither player really getting hurt with it.